Hello, guys. We are on our way to talk to Storn. I exited the area, and a when dragon is here.
All will bow before.
Welcome back to another Skyrim Let's Play with Darkfold. Putting somebody over there. Just jumped into the water. Oh, I got you now, buddy.
Mirek has commanded one thing, so it shall be.
Easy. Kusula.
Not this time, Dragonborn. This one.
Oh, this one's mine.
One step closer to my return.
What a dick. See what Storn says.
Dior, you must be calm. I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left us.
Something isn't right, Fenari. I feel it in my bones and I smell it in the air. Baldur wouldn't leave without telling someone.
Don't worry yourself over nothing, Dior. Do you want a head full of gray hairs before you've seen 40 winters?
I am in no mood to talk, outsider. One of the Skull has gone missing.
Maybe I can help you. Who's missing?
It is Baldur Ironshaper. As our only smith, Baldur is very important to the village.
Did anything unusual happen around the time of his disappearance?
I do not remember Baldur acting strangely. Although now that you ask, I did see something in the woods on the day he disappeared. I saw two elves in the far distance dragging something behind them. Hunters often visit our land, so I thought little of it.
Where were they headed?
South and west. If your road takes you that way, perhaps you could search for any sign of Baldur. The Skull would be grateful.
All right, I will do that. Stalrum's good stuff. Let's talk to Storn. See if we can convince him to do something.
So the dragons have returned. Well, the Skull have survived worse.
So, I spoke to Hermaeus Mora. He asked for the secrets of the Skull.
Hermaeus Mora. Old Herma Mora himself. So he is the source of Mirak's power. Of course. We have many tales of Herma Mora trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him. And now he comes again for what we have long kept from him.
Herma Mora, what do you call him now?
That is our name for him. The demon of knowledge. He has always been our enemy.
What are the secrets of the Skull?
ancient lore, handed down from shaman to shaman since the All-Maker first gave Solstheim to the skull. How to talk to the wind, how to listen to the earth. These are our secrets. Nothing of power or mastery.
Why would Hermaeus Mora want your secrets?
We know him as Hermamora, the demon of knowledge. It is in his nature to hoard secrets to himself. Their value to him is of no consequence. The very fact that the Skull have kept knowledge from him has merely increased his desire to have it.
You said it's the only way he'll teach me the final word of Mirak's shout.
So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemy. I do not know if I have the strength to face him. With Mirak's corruption of the stones, the oneness of the land is disrupted, and our connection to the All-Maker is broken.
I'll restore the remaining stones, if that will help.
It may. It should. And I will think on what you ask of me to decide if it is necessary or just another of Hermamora's tricks.
Very well. So Freya.
Only Storn can reveal the secrets you ask about. I am sorry, but my duty is to my people right now.
Fine.
Farewell, outsider.
You have all my shit, though, so hope I don't have to kill you later.
The land is out of balance. Nirak's power still corrupts the sacred stone.
Let's go ahead and search for Baldur Ironshaper. So, southwest. Let's go Brodeer Grove and go northwest from there. I think I'm by myself now, so no help. Okay. Who needs him? Too quiet, suspicious.
Back off!
You're dead!
Give up! That's it! That's all, Bess!
You should have heeded our warnings.
No, you should just die. I was right. 4v1 seems like pretty good odds. Let's go ahead and read this note. There was definitely four people I fought. There it is. Take that potion. That might be worth something to me later. Let's read the handwritten note. I grow impatient with your lack of progress. If you cannot break the smith, I will be forced to find a more capable interrogator. I expect your next report to contain more encouraging results. A. A. I'm guessing he's in here. Why are you moving? Empty chest. Anybody in here?
Please, someone help me!
Where are you? Keep yelling. I'll find you somewhere. Oh, there. Are you? Oh, yeah, you're here.
Please, someone help me!
Outsider, I remember you. You're the one who freed the skull from the dark spell.
You're right.
Thank the All-Maker that you have come. These accursed elves have taken me from my home.
Are you hurt badly? Do you need healing?
No. No, my wounds are not serious. I don't think the elves were trying to harm me. Perhaps they intended to frighten me. At worst, I have a few bruises to show for my ordeal.
Why would the Thalmor abduct you?
I do not know this word, Thalmor. But if you mean the elves, they were trying to learn the secrets of forging Skyrim. Their leader, an elf named Ankarian, has a map. He says that it shows the location of a hidden source of Skyrim.
Where can I find this? Oh, let's go with Skyrim. What's that?
Enchanted ice. As hard as iron and as cold as death. Skyrim can be forged into deadly weapons. But the art is known only to the smiths of the skull.
Where can I find this, Ankarian?
They have a ship. They took me there and showed me the map. You will find it on the northern coast of the island. Please, do not let Ankarian make his weapons. Kill him or let him live. But take the map from him. It belongs with the skull. I will return to the village. When you have the map, please bring it to me there. And thank you. May the All-Maker bless your days.
Very well. Bingo. Why is it so choppy right here? It seems bizarre. Pretty far to the north. Maybe I can go to Searing's Watch and go west. See the ship. Ooh. That looks really cool. I'm gonna come back here and explore this. Place marker. May not be snowing, but it is quite windy up here and it's blowing the snow. Oh, I can see him. Those are cultists. Almost way short. Let's just aim right at him and see what happens. Haven't hit him yet. Oh, come on, guys. go. Guys, that's magic. Good. Oh, they got me now. Earrings, fast travel, go west. Not there now. Now that's just frost wraiths. It killed somebody. That my arrows just bounce right off of them. Kind of wanted to fight the cultists again. Who is this? A Reaver. Well, looks like we know who wins that fight. Probably up there. Who are you? You're aggressive.
Come on.
It's like beating up on a little kid. Spears at me. That's really interesting. Never seen spears before. They live all up in that area. I hear a fight, but I don't see one. Oh, who are you? Oh my goodness, is he riding a boar? Aggressive. Won't fight. Oh, look at that. Let's see if I can talk to him.
You are trespassing here. I strongly suggest you move along.
I have business to discuss with your leader.
You will find him on the deck. Any hint of treachery and your life is forfeit.
I don't think so. But I don't mind stealing all your stuff first. Every little bit helps for the rebellion. There he is. Just in case things go horribly wrong.
Like the sort who suffers fools lightly? Stay out of our way, or I promise you'll regret it. You are interfering with official Thalmor business. You will get out of here before I lose my patience.
I'm here for the Stalrum map, mage.
So you know my purpose here, then? I suppose you must have found that dullard of a blacksmith. Unfortunately for you, my mission here is also a secret. To protect it, I have no choice but to silence you. Now, give me one good reason that I should not kill you where you stand.
Blacksmith won't talk. You're wasting your time.
You dare to question me? That insult will be your last.
Fine.
There you
are. You die first.
It hardly matters. You're dead anyway. Did you really
You'll need to do better than that.
Not suffer the consequences.
You cut the thumb off, you pay the price of the name of the carrion.
Not quite good enough. Just die!
We will have that, Starling, and there's nothing you can do to stop us.
No!
Fucking easy. I really like the way this stuff looks. I'm gonna take it, but I'm gonna drop some stuff as well. That shield. I was willing to reason with you. Willing to reason. Let's go ahead and take a look at these ruins. This could be a couple of picks. It's a master lock. So far, there has been no position that gives any leeway, so it must be really small. Good thing is I'm getting lockpicking out of it. There it is. Got it. Easy. Grab that key. Get my target practice in. In the left eye. Wish you can get a lot of spears by just letting them shoot at you. Because I think they just generate them over and over. What's the point of this area? Oh, there's more. There's a noise out here, guys. They'll walk back. They'll walk back. They always come back. Missed it. I'll let them walk all the way back. There's gonna be another one coming here in a second. Got that one. Easy peasy. Hoping for a reason to actually come down here. Okay, there we go. Bob and weave, buddy. collect all this stuff, but I bet you they didn't even know how to use it. Who is that? Mistaken. Soul gem. And last but not least, orcish war axe and a skeleton. Get out of that wall. Get out of that wall. Just some time. Thank you. Desmond Time. Bone roll. Do I have the room for it? I do. So it was just all that. Okay, well, I got the map. So after my murderous rampage of killing a bunch of small people, see what we can do with it. No. I don't really want to go down there. Okay, thank you. Let's just fast travel to the Skull Village. Turn in this map.
It is good to see you again, my friend.
Hey, Balder. I've got that map.
I know you faced great danger to bring this map to me. There are no words to tell how glad my heart is. Thank you, brave one. I name you Friend of the Skull, and I will trust you with the knowledge of forging Stalrim. If you bring Stalrim here to my forge, you can use my tools to make what you will from it. Until our next meeting, Skull friend. May your hunts always bring you game, and your crops grow tall and bountiful.
Thank you. Can I sell stuff?
To think what would I... Take a look.
All right. He's got an ancient Nordic pickaxe, which I believe I need in order to mine Stalrim, which I'll want to craft with, I think. Weighs 10 pounds, I'll buy it. Get the arrows as well. Yeah. Okay, let's sell some stuff to him. I don't need this dagger. Check my... Don't need... These. I didn't really free up much weight. That is for certain. I have to... What I'll do is, off camera, I'll smelt these down. Well, maybe I can do it here. I can.
It's tradition that the son of the smith take his father's place, but you have no son.
I don't want to
become smith of the skull after you.
All maker will and young Nicholas will take an interest. I would be happy to teach you.
Nicholas, restless. Like an eagle, always seeking to fly somewhere new. I do not think he has the patience to work the forge.
Well, Dior and Earth are still young. In time, I'm sure that they have many children. Perhaps some will want to learn the way of iron shape.
I heard from Dior how you went in search of Baldur.
Yeah.
That was very brave.
Thank
and
you.
In fact, that's just the kind of courage I'm looking for.
Oh. Let me guess. You need something... Need me to do something dangerous.
Quite right. Quite right. This, however, is haying work. Allow me to explain. As a scholar of history, I've always found Solstheim to be most intriguing. I've made many forays into the ancient ruins that cover the island. I've come to know those ruins so well, I could draw you a map from memory. That's why I noticed the new passage the moment I laid eyes on it.
A new passage to what?
An old tomb, I think. It must have been opened by an earthquake that accompanied one of the Red Mountain's eruptions. I'd love to have a closer look, but those old ruins can be dangerous, and I'm no adventurer. I'll pay you to watch my back down there. I'll be heading back there soon. If you're interested, meet me at the ruins, and we'll see what we can find. Now I'm off to pack for the expedition. I have seen
more wolves
among the trees since the last dark moon. Something is driving them north into our lands.
The beasts are driven north in search of food. The Ashfall.
Now where did I leave that book on dragon language translation?
I was born in Skyrim.
The small creatures from north. The large ones that prey upon them must follow.
If they grow hungry enough, they will turn upon us.
That is the way of things.
It's got to be in here somewhere.
The hunting is easier with the beast so close.
I don't have any iron ingots. I'll craft this bow though.
Curse my lack of organization. I know that book is here.
The weapons of the skull. Take a look.
And then I'll sell my bow. It's fine. See ya.
Good day.
Now I'm 286. I think I'll help this guy out and that will be good. Just to the south. Let's go. I think for the next episode, I'll probably end up finishing out this tomb, depending on how fast I can do it. And go through and cleanse all the stones. What the hell happened to my shield? Where's my shield? I don't have a shield anymore. I just had it. What happened? Oh, no. I hope I didn't lose that. I'm gonna have to enchant another one.
My mother was scarred, but
there have been many strange. Take a look.
What do you got? Do you have my shield? There's no way in hell you do. Alright, well, that's great. Did I don't even know what I did. I hope I didn't smelt my shield.
Yeah.
Oh well. Now I just have to. I sold that shield anyway. I guess I just have to craft another one and forge it. Let me charge my weapons. Goodness. Well, I got to 50. I lost my shield. Ugh. Found the tomb. Why is this not where I'm supposed to be? No, no, this is. Alright. I think I'll call a little early here, and we'll go through this dungeon and then cleanse all the shrines, hopefully, the next episode. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. As always, hit the like button and subscribe. See you later. Bye.